10,000 Leeds supporters poured into the Midlands. Poured being an appropriate word since many had been drinking all day. They couldn't buy alcohol in the ground, they were strictly segregated from the home fans. But they climbed over walls, ripped up terraces and bombarded police with missiles, including £1 coins. Almost surprised that there weren't any more deaths. In all, 236 people were hurt. Only the timely and courageous intervention of the police keeping rival supporters apart prevented a disaster of Brussels proportions. Suggestions of extreme right-wing provocation are considered and dismissed by Popplewell, although he says National Front leaflets were found at the ground and Leeds fans chanted Nazi slogans. Popplewell offers no instant solution to determined, deliberate violence other than to match it with determined, deliberate action. He says magistrates should impose harsher sentences. They have the scope within the law, they don't always use it. The police should have greater powers to search and arrest troublesome fans. And the law should be changed to make it an offence to chant racist or obscene slogans. This is only an interim report. There's more to come, and both Ron Saunders and Geoffrey Deere are wary of heralding it as the answer to last season's tragedy.